Hi everybody, so this is just a very quick update on what's going on with me. I had a subscriber, IntimateUC2, that asked me how Twin was doing, how's married life, how's the new job, and so this is the video to let you know how everything's going. So let's start with Twin. Twin's doing very well. She's been in South Carolina for 3 months now. She left at the end of May, June, July. August. She's been in South Carolina for 3 months now. She actually was working for a bank for a few weeks, but then she got an actual full-time position with a company, and so she's now doing that. But she told me that she's actually looking for another job because the company that she decided to work for, their leadership style is a very coercive leadership style in which they always threaten them that they can be replaced, and she ain't even got all the way out of training yet. So she feels that she needs to find something that's a little more stable and the leadership is better. So she's doing good. She actually, my husband, I have a wonderful husband, but the first week of August, so my daughter left her car here when she went out there. So she was brainstorming. We were all brainstorming on how to get her car out to South Carolina. And so she was thinking that she was going to pay to have it shipped and it was going to cost a lot of money. And so my husband said, if you pay for the gas, I'll bring the car out there. He drove my baby's car out to her. They met at the airport. She was so happy. But before he drove it out there, he and I both kind of put some money into her car to kind of fix things like the brakes and, you know, motor mounts and spark plugs and things like that. And she really appreciated the fact that we did that for her. So it saved her tons of money. Now, some of y'all might think he crazy because he drove from Arizona to Atlanta, Georgia. However, he did have a stop. He has family in Oklahoma. He stopped to visit with the family. Then he left the next day and he drove to Atlanta. So she has her car now, which makes her happy and gets her more mobile. And she doesn't have to ask my mom, can she borrow her car and things like that. So everything's going good with Twin. You saw in the previous video, Twin has gone natural. I mentioned, I think in May or June that she was talking about, no, I think it was might have been April. Well, anyway, she had been talking about going natural and she had cut most of her hair off in April. And then she was wearing a sew-in. And, you know, in my opinion, that's what she wanted to do. That's what she wanted to do. You know, you're not less natural if you wear a sew-in, you know. But, if you didn't see the picture from the last video, then this is Twin now rocking her puff. She actually was wearing Kinky Twists and she had just taken the Kinky Twists out. So she sent me this picture and it looks so cute. She looks so, so cute. So yeah, so Twin's doing good. Now, as far as married life goes, married life is great. We, you know, the regular marriage woes that people have, you know, sometimes we miscommunicate. We disagree on things. But at the end of the day, we are a team. We're enjoying being able to be a married couple. It's just great. You know, we've adjusted to my daughter being gone and, you know, we miss her. But, you know, it's been great. You know, it's not perfect, but I love him. I'll keep him. He's a good guy. about me. Okay, so I'm in school still. I am like a career student. But anyway, if I stay focused, I should be done with my Master's of Science in Leadership in like next year in October or something like that. I'm actually winding up a class. This is my second class in the program, my first class. I was out of it. I didn't do as well as I wanted to. I got a C. But this class I'm in, I'm rocking an A. And I'm like, so I'm kind of getting back into the zone with school. So I'm doing good with that. With the job is going well. In my position, there's level 1 and level 2. Now, we were told that we would hit level two after being with the job for 6 months. However, me and my other two newbie teammates, because we've been helping each other out, we all three got promoted before the 6 months. So I was promoted to second level, and that was effective August 1st. So that was very exciting for us as a family. It was a very good raise, and I'm just trying to think of what my next step is going to be at the job because I do want to be in a leadership position. And I was reading the requirements for a team lead position. And the downfall of the requirements is that you have to be with the company for 18 months. So, kind of crushed my dream. So now I don't know which route I want to go, if I want to continue with this company that I'm with, or if I want to try to get a government service job. That's really what I want to do, is work for the Veterans Affairs or MEPS or post office, or be a DoD civilian somewhere, either on Luke Air Force Base. So I would really like to do something like that. So just keeping it real. I really appreciate IntimateUC2 asking about what's going on. Hey girl, that's all that's going on here. And yeah, I've gotten so out of touch with making videos, so y'all gotta bear with me. I just really haven't had much to talk about, so I just haven't been making any videos. So, thanks so much for watching. Thank you for your support. Thank you to the new subscribers. For some reason, I'm not even getting the emails letting me know that I'm getting new subscribers, so I don't know what's going on with that, but I'm just telling you all now, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.